builders. Dreamers flying forward.
This heat wave is extraordinary. It's about as hot as it can physically
in control of a changing world.
And there are no signs.
45 in Paris. The highest test secured ever recorded. Hurricane Zeta, the world's worst Category 6 storm. He's just now
public. The residents are preparing for yet another night without power.
Long earlier in the week, it bought some heat. All concerns built into the voltage. Firestorms began in central Latvia, but this president is
I'm old enough to remember what that world used to be like. We had places we belonged. Country, community, family.
Rising have ravaged 50% of global shipping ports, threatening food supply chains.
The population continues to riot in the streets.
And military still fortify their borders.
At what point does a country stop being a country?
One failed state became a dozen. And now there's millions of refugees headed every direction, except home.
1.2 billion people have been displaced by this shocking chain reaction.
We call ourselves no-pads, the non-patriated, stateless warriors fighting for our survival.
The world's non-patriated find themselves reading sides between Russia and the United States in their
caught between the last two superpowers as they circle each other, fighting for resources, threatening to draw us into a new kind of war.
That has disrupted electronic communication across the planet.
We don't know what has happened.
Are we on the air? Are we on the air?
We're headed to Doha to keep an American satellite from falling into Russian hands. And the intel on board is all the excuse either side needs to send us straight to hell. But we faced crises before. The no-pads were born out of it. We are the warriors. We are the adaptation. And this fight is ours.
Up. I only have time to explain this once. Inside the combat zone, there are two opposing armies fighting to gain and then hold sectors. The fight continues until one side runs out of reinforcements and is forced to withdraw. That's it. Now, how do you gain sectors? You gain a sector by securing the objectives inside. To secure an objective, clear it of all hostiles. Once one side holds all the objectives inside a sector, it's theirs. Holding more sectors than the enemy causes them to bleed reinforcements. You bleed the other team to zero, and it's over. You take the field. Sure, you can light up hostiles and whittle down enemy reinforcements, but matches are won or lost by capturing sectors. Eyes on the prize, people. Move out!
Okay, squads. Strategy's simple. Capture your objectives, take control of the sectors, and repel the enemy.
We must work together!
Take control of that objective!
Monitoring your advance, Nopats. Take that objective and show the enemy no quarter. Intel shows no hostiles present. Nopats, you are free to move on that objective.
We should move there!
Sector Charlie.
The initiative is ours. We've secured more sectors than them. Sector Bravo has fallen to our enemy.
Both sectors now occupied by hostiles. Assault on Bravo 1 begun by our forces.
You know, Pats don't disappoint.
The hostiles are taking casualties. Their resources are down by 25%. Secured Sector Alpha. Give me an update.
Enemies disorganized. Need to consolidate gains and hold the sectors.
forces attacking Alpha 1.
Got to start securing sectors. Enemy has majority control.
Alpha 1 is now our target.
I need the plus! Follow me!
Sector Charlie has fallen to the hostiles. We've lost every sector, but this isn't over. We now occupy Sector Charlie. The battle outcome looks promising. We control the majority of sectors. Attack begun by our forces. They're hurting. Hostile forces are at half strength. Don't let them get a foothold.
Russian troops have entered one of our objectives.
Watch out, it's
Parker!
hostile sector alpha to the enemy.
Sectors under enemy control.
Do not leave the combat area or you will be extracted from the battle.
We are about to attack Charlie 1.
The hostiles just took Sector Bravo.
Danger in the area.
All sectors lost. We have to turn this around now.
Sector Charlie.
Allied troops targeting Bravo 1.
Most sectors are under enemy control.
Russians are attacking one of our objectives.
Did it crash? Ready. Auf geht's.
attack begun by our forces.
Mr. Charlie is now under enemy control.
Meters away.
Alpha 1 has been contested by hostiles.
Defend that objective.
Good luck, squad leader. Sector Bravo. They control more sectors than us. Move to counterattack.
Spotted enemy hero! Far away! Located hostile top at some distance.
Update. Russian forces have sector control. Advantage is theirs.
Tank! Ah, long distance.
Coming!
I need a pickup!
We are advancing on Bravo 2.
Ready for action!
We got Sector Charlie. They're chipping away at our forces. Allied troops attacking Bravo 2.
Control more sectors than them. Keep it up.
Sector Alpha has been lost to hostiles.
Hostile down!
Harder. Resources left at 50%. The Russians have Sector Charlie.
Position. One sec.
Allied troops targeting Bravo 1.
Objective.
Engage! Attack!
Keep us updated.
Now attack!
If we don't stop them, they'll take every sector. Conquered by our forces. hostiles are assaulting Bravo 2.
Vehicle! 200 meters!
We were just forced off Alpha 1.
If we don't stop them, they'll take every sector!
We lose more troops and this is over! Just took Sector Alpha. Our troops are moving on Bravo 2.
Come on, let's get out there.